the fire is not worth all these sacrifices. Let it fade, let the sun die. Let the world end and life start anew. Life untainted by the curse of undeath. Look at me. I'm an old skeleton now. I've been sacrificing souls to the fire for countless millennia. The fire that keeps our civilization burning. Never thought I would, but I actually survived till the end of the world. So did Gael. We were the only two souls left in the universe. Then Gael went hollow and tried to kill me. Imagine that. We only had each other. I locked him in Shira's grave. Poisoned him, watched him die. So here I am. Back to the past. Here to kill my prince. Crippled Prince Lorien. Sickly Prince Lothric. Must do it this time.
Oh, dear brother. I'm on my way. Brother, unyielding sword of Lothric's prince. Rise if you would, for that is our curse.
Thank you.
note, Prince Lothric. The curse will be lifted soon. Nobody will survive this time.
With the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lords' embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Ashen One, kill me, and take these eyes away. Before I am drawn into the darkness, seduced by the thin light and the awful betrayal. Farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover. Noble Lords of Cinder, the fire fades. And the Lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let her grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
I am young again, back at the beginning of time. This time I offer no sacrifices. No gift to the fire. No innocence to die. I know now that immortality is a curse. Humanity was never meant to live forever. All the sins we've done to keep the fire burning.
Ashen One, my thanks for the eyes thou hast given. given. Life is not meant to have eyes. It is the future. These will be seen through a sliver of light, frightful images of betrayal. A world without faith. But you know, is this truly thy wish? I serve thee and will do as thou bidst. This will be our private affair. No one else may know of this. Stay thy path. Find lords to link the fire, and I will blindly tend to the flame until the day of thy grand betrayal. Ashen One, if when thou peerest upon the first flame, thou wishest yet for a world without fire, for an end to the linking of the fire, then call upon me. I am a firekeeper, and I tend the flame to the very end. Thou hast given me eyes, and such it was they showed me.
First flame quickly fades. Darkness will shortly settle. But one day, tiny flames will dance across the darkness. Like embers linked by Lord's Pass. Ashen One, hearest thou my voice still?